Hi, my name is Adwa Afshashazwan bin Abdul Majid.
Hi, my name is Muhammad Zahid Al-Qurgan Bashari.
Assalamualaikum. Hi, my name is Muhammad Fadil Besaidi.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Muhammad Kamal Hamza.
Hi, I'm Sharon.
Assalamualaikum. Hi, my name is Ayri bin Osman.
Okay, now I will explain about the domain. What is domain? Domain is a set of values D for which a function is defined. And there is some restriction regarding to the domain. First, if we use the domain is about root, we have to put the restriction f is more than equal to 0. If we use reciprocal, f is not equal to 0. Sine or cos, there is no restriction. Log or ln, f is more than 0. If we use exponential, then there is no restriction. So here is some example of the domain. For example, given the equation is z equal to square root of x minus y square, therefore the domain is equal to x minus y square is more than 0, x subset r, y subset r. That's all for domain. Thank you.
Okay, I will explain about the range. Okay, range is the set of values to which D is sent by the function. Okay, we go through the example. Okay, the simple example. Z equal to x squared square root y plus 4. Okay, for the solution, range is equal to semicolon z double dotted. Z is more than and equal to 0. Z is element of R.
I will explain about the level curve. Level curve is a step to find out x and y coordinate from the given z value. For example, there are three given values. If we choose z equal to 0, then we will get the y coordinate and x coordinate. If we put x equal to 0 and y equal to 0.
Hello, today I'm going to explain about the contour lines. The contour lines draw from the x and y coordinates obtained from the level curves. When you do the level curves calculation, you have x coordinate and y coordinates. After that, you have to draw on the x and y planes, which means that equal to based on the coordinate, you have to plot and you have to connect the coordinates.
Okay, now I'm going to present about the 3D graph. Okay, 3D graph is to sketch the multi-variable function in 3D. It has three axes of the graph, which is Z, Y, X. Okay, now we go to a category of 3D graph, which is plane. Now you can see the graph, the type of graph of plane. The number 2 is a cylinder spheres, and the number 3 is a cone and paraboloid.
For the question, for the function of 25 minus x squared minus y squared, sketch the level curve for 0, 9 and 21 in domain of function in plane. Hence, sketch the graph for the function for z greater than 0. Okay, from that equation, we go to the step 1, which is we need to find domain and range. So what we got, domain is S, any real number, and Y also any real number. For the range, Z is must be less and equal to 25, and Z also any real number. From this domain and range, what we got, two important information here, which is S and Y graph, and then the range. Okay, we go to the step 2, which is a level curve. From the equation given, function 25 minus x squared minus y squared, for the function 0, what we got is 25 is equal to x squared plus y squared. For the 9, we got 16 is equal to x squared plus y squared. And the 21, we got 4 is equal to x squared plus y squared. Okay, then we go to step 3, which is a 3D graph or contour map. We know that x squared plus y squared is a range. So that means 25 is equal to x squared plus y squared. When x is equal to 0, y is equal to 5. And when y is equal to 0, we got x is equal to 5. So it's same in the 16, it is equal to x squared plus y squared, and also with the 4. Okay, what we got here, just like this. 2D graph. And then we go to the step 4. The final step is the 3D graph. We know that x squared plus y squared plus z squared is the range. So this means when x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0, we got z is equal to 25. So from the equation given below, we know that the graph is parabolic. So this is a graph that we got. Thank you.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the hall.